anyone who knows me knows I love to garden. Tomatoes, cucumbers, peppers, even grapes are fun to raise. Now, one thing I've never been able to grow are pumpkins. If you like growing pumpkins, you've likely heard of Dill's Atlantic Giant variety of premium pumpkin seeds. Now, grown on a family farm in Atlantic, Canada, the pumpkins grown from these seeds have set records around the world. In 2011, a pumpkin grown in Quebec set a new world record at 1,818 pounds. Imagine the amount of pumpkin pies that come out of a pumpkin like that. I saw a 1,400-pound one this weekend, and it was huge. I can't imagine an 1,800-pound one. Now, when asked how this pumpkin could grow to such a size, the farmer replied that it had to do with the soil. Now, the seeds were a special large variety, but the soil still had to be good, or the pumpkin wouldn't grow properly. Jesus used an illustration in which he compared different types of ground to a person's response to God's word. It's in Matthew 13. Now, some seeds were eaten by the birds, others started to spring up but were choked by the weeds, and then some grew up instantly but had no soil to further their growth. Now, the seeds that fell on the good soil yielded a crop, some 100-fold, some 60, some 30. That makes me want to think, or ask myself, what kind of soil am I? Now, the Lord wants to plant His Word in our hearts so we can grow in our knowledge of Him. What am I doing to allow the world to be planted? Or am I that hard soil? All right, so this is Jeremy Bright, your car guy, and my challenge to you today is figure out what kind of soil you are and develop the plant that God wants to put there. All right, so Jeremy Bright, your car guy, and I want you to have a great day.
Hey guys, this is Jeremy Bright, your car guy. I hope you enjoyed that video. It's great for me. Hope it was for you. Do me a favor, hit the subscribe button on my YouTube channel, and then go to my page. Check out everything I have there. All right, once again, more videos and deals on cars. So, let's get Jeremy Bright, your car guy. I want you to have a great day.